he had a really nice bounce back season going back to where he was at. He had Deshaun to this group. How good do you think this secondary can be if it, you know, is healthy together?
I think sky's the limit. I think that we just have to go out there and get it. It's not going to be something that's handed to us. I think that we just have to have the mentality that, you know, we're all underdogs in a way. I think that everyone can attest to that. So just having that mentality and not taking anything for granted, and just having the mentality that we have to take what we're given.